local student is asking the president to save her school sports. The North Smithfield School Committee recently decided to eliminate all sports at the middle school and most sports at the high school to cut costs. Now, the Woonsocket Call reports that a 13-year-old girl on the middle school basketball team has written a letter to President Barack Obama and First Lady Michelle Obama asking them to intervene. She has not yet heard back from the White House.